Star Wars Force Awakens may not be in the running for a major Academy Award, but it's still an awesome movie and it helped inspire some stupid dumb passwords in 2015. A security company called Splash Data just released its list of the year's absolutely worst passwords, and some reliable old warhorses retained their top spots. 123456 remains the choice for the world's dumbest computer users, while good old password stays locked in at number 2 for the mouth-breathing elite. But here's where it gets interesting. Splash Data compiled its list of more than 2 million actual passwords that were leaked in 2015, and what we find at the bottom of the list suggests that Star Wars Movie Mania captured the imagination of the world's most security-challenged nerds. We see Princess comes in at number 21, Solo ranks 23, and Star Wars itself ranks 25. Now, just on face value, I have to assume that the first two are references to Princess Leia and Han Solo. So all we need now is Kylo Ren, or if you want a more secure version of that password, I suggest, why is the dude from Girls in my Star Wars movie?
Biscuits and gravy and chicken fried steak.
Obviously, none of 2015's crappy-ass passwords were based on a movie that the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences actually respects. So let's take a look at some password options based on this year's Best Picture nominees. The Martian. I plant potatoes in people poo, 1, 2, 3. Bridge of Spies. Well then, Tom Hanks is aging nicely. Mad Max Fury Road. Would prefer 2 solid hours of just the flamethrower guy. Room. I've never even heard of this movie, huh? Spotlight. Important film, but waiting until it hits Netflix. The Revenant. Settle down, there was no penetration. The Big Short. This movie is confusing, economics are stupid. And finally, Brooklyn, and here I have 3 options. First, don't let the movie name fool you, or it's actually about a lovely Irish girl, or not a film about skinny jeans or cage-free artisanal mustache wax. Okay, so yeah, I know a lot of these passwords are really long, but that's what makes them harder to crack. And because most hackers are probably watching Star Wars instead of Brooklyn or Rome, you're probably safe anyhow.